Hello friends, today we will see subtraction of octal numbers. So problem is 725 to the base 8 minus 346 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 8. Means we need to subtract first octal number from second octal number, and we are expecting our answer in octal number system because base of octal number system is 8. So let's start with first digit 725 minus second digit is 346. Now 5 minus 6, we cannot do that because 6 is bigger than 5. That's why we will take borrow from next digit. So this 2 will now become 1 and that borrow will be taken as 8. Please remember this. Whenever we take borrow in octal number system, it becomes 8. Now that 8 plus 5 is 13. Now we will do 13 minus 6, and 13 minus 6 is 7. So let's do subtraction of 1 minus 4. Now we cannot subtract 4 from 1 because 4 is bigger number. That's why we will take borrow from next number. Therefore this 7 will become now 6, and that borrow will be taken as 8. And 8 plus 1 is 9, and that 9 minus 4 will give us 5, and finally 6 minus 3 is 3. So our answer is 357. Therefore 725 to the base 8 minus 346 to the base 8 is equal to 357 to the base 8. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.